I'm sorry, Twilight, but when you're a princess, you can't just stay in the library. You'll have to go out for ceremonies and the like.
Well, when I'm crowned, that will be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around as the head.
Well, in that case, I'll start a democracy with Luna.
Nice try, but you're not a princess yet.
I will be soon.
But you aren't yet, and with that attitude, you're shaving up to be a pretty poor princess indeed.
Not the way I see it. I'm gonna be the best princess with wings beyond compare.
Well, I've never seen a princess win fans with such boring hair.
My mane will be the main event, 10 times the size of yours. My magic's strong enough to sway 1,000 dragon roars!
Less than 10's a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to have wings!
You've got a longer way to go than I thought now, if you think!
Reading every hour!
Now, what sort of...
Learning stronger magic!
Well, I don't know about you.
Assigning my own homework!
You want more of...
Automatic A+!
A+?
Group study for us all day!
Well, that's definitely out.
We'll relearn things on my way.
I think it's time your parents came in for a little talk.
I outgrew those parent-teacher meetings long ago.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me in. For an aspirin or a stiff cider before the headaches win. This bowl will get wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to have wings. Every pony look east, every pony look west, everywhere you look there's twilight sunset.
Not yet.
The stars sparkle under.